face, threw me in a pit, hit me from behind and then fired a jolt. The spirit that kept me safe from the smoke hit me with indifference like a fist in the face, placed inside my soul like looming waves to drown the grace that kept me from going down.
Nice voice.